will.
So good. So good.
Thanks,
so
man. Good. I appreciate it. It's like, well, that could have gone one of two ways.
Man.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. I was like,
this is gonna go one of two ways, so we'll find out, you know. I don't release music very frequently.
Got it warmed up for you.
I like to take time in between albums to just live and experience and learn. You know, I read a lot. I pay attention. I'm very observative, and I don't try to force music out. So then when I do feel that burst of inspiration to create, there's already so much stuff that's been built up over years for me to where it just pours out. And so my writing process is typically not a long process because I already have the topic and everything that I want to say. So it just comes on out. My name is Fifth Child. I'm an artist and producer from Jackson, Mississippi. I'm not going to spend too much time talking to you to, you know, kind of tell you about myself because I feel like you'll learn a lot through these songs and you'll really get to know me from that.
It was all a dream, or maybe a nightmare. We gotta fight back, but they never fight fair. There was a nice scene, Brianna was right there. Getting her nails done, up in the high chair. Wearing the best smile, rocking the best dress. She could realize through my eyes that I felt stressed. Approached like peace queen, she told me I'm well blessed. She asked if I'm still mad, I shout her like hell yes. Understand princess, you took bullets that wasn't yours to begin with. From three pigs, sadly only one of them was sentenced. And that was life, justice wasn't served. We ain't satisfied, the badges lied. They done passed the line, you ain't have to die. And as I cry, I don't need no tissue. Only shot they took they said what's wrong is when they missed you. It's a shame, and we can't let it ever be in vain. So as long as I'm alive, say a name. When I say Brianna, y'all say Taylor. Brianna, Brianna.
In the matter, when I say Brianna, y'all say Taylor.
Brianna,
Brianna.
When I say Brianna, y'all say Taylor. Brianna, Taylor.
Brianna,
Brianna. Brianna, Taylor. Say a name. It was all a dream, or maybe a nightmare. And we gotta fight back, but they never fight fair. It was a nice scene, Ayana was right there. Eating some ice cream, holding a white bear. Slaps with barrettes and a dimple in the cheek. Laughing at the ladybugs, tickling the feet. Slowly I approached, I was hesitant to speak. She looked at me like, mister, why you looking with defeat? I feel like I failed you. The babies are supposed to be protected. You was peacefully asleep when they was pulling out their weapon flash. Bang through the window, then bang to your temple on the first 48. Add an injury to insult. And even with the evidence to prove it wasn't sweet. Mistrial, mistrial, then the killer walked free. It's a shame, and we can't let it ever be in vain. So as long as I'm alive, say a name. Say a name when I say Ayana, y'all say Jones.
Ayana, Ayana, when I say Ayana, y'all say Jones.
Say a name, it was all a dream, or maybe a nightmare. We gotta fight back, but they never fight fair. There was a nice scene, and Sandip was right there. Palm rolling locks as she twisted a nice hair. It's all about self-care and positive energy. I told him, baby girl, to try.
Thank you.
I'm not somebody that wants to recreate the wheel in anything that I'm doing. Rather, I like to fill a void if I see something is not present. And I didn't see a space for young artists to grow in, for young artists to learn in, like a hub that's outside of a college, you know. And with this space, and I'm not a visual artist at all. Like my strength is in music, but I'm a patron of the art. So, you know, I purchase a lot of art, but I wanted to make a space where young creatives, whether you are into crafting, you're into fashion, you're into clothing design, music, painting, drawing, or even entrepreneurship. Wanted to have a hub where you're able to get the kind of programming that is going to nourish and equip a younger generation to have opportunities and create their own opportunities that we never had when I was that age.
Thank you.
It has to do Thacker Mountain Radio, and it's in Oxford. I'm from Jackson. I don't know what Thacker Mountain Radio is. And I, you know, I was like, okay, it's at Ole Miss, so it's on a college campus. So you would think, you know, people tend to be a bit more progressive on college campuses, even if it's in a like conservative sort of area. So I'm like, you know what the hey? And they also wouldn't have asked me to come perform unless they know what I do. So I was like, cool. So I'm expecting to go there and see a bunch of college kids, you know, and that is not the case at all. I walk in the room and it is full of like old gray haired white people, like every single seat. And I'm just like, I look at my DJ like, man, so you know what we do during the show. Like, it's enough that I'm stepping on a Confederate flag in Mississippi, but in Oxford, in a room full of old white people. And I was like, you know what? YOLO. Like, it is what it is.
About to make it rain to the roof leaks. And we gon' get it poppin' like it's Juneteenth. We gon' get it poppin' like it's Juneteenth. We gon' get it poppin' like it's Juneteenth, yeah. We gon' get it poppin' like it's Juneteenth. Put a finger to the ceiling if you feelin' free. Yeah, presidential treatment
in the VIP. I performed the first song. You might even see me on the video like saying, okay, y'all like that? All right, just you clapping a little too much. Just, you know, just stay tuned because it's gonna go left. And then we do the second song, they're clapping. I'm like, all right, here, let's go for it. And I did it as hard and as much energy as we normally do it. And I was expecting crickets at the end. I was expecting complete silence, like a record scratching, like, you know. But yeah, they still clapped. And I was like, okay, well, great. Let's get out of here right now.
Put a finger to the ceiling if you're feeling free.
But it was cool. I had fun. I had fun.
And they never thought they'd see the day. Never. Back never. When America was fighting not to free the slaves. Now we popping ace of spades, pour it on their graves. Make them devils mad, use a rebel flag to wipe my J's. Let me turn on my location, you don't like my ways. I ain't asked for none of your acceptance, let me ride my way. Get
pull
out my
up to
way.
To the party in my new sneaks. Plenty of women here, I'm talking two apiece.
Yep.
About to make it rain to the roof leaks.
And we gon' get it popping like it's Juneteenth. We gon' get it popping like it's Juneteenth. Get it poppin' like it's Juneteenth.